What's most exciting is that we've moved her onto level 2 of the new Chow Chak Bing Museum. And that means that she's actually the feature piece of our Egyptian gallery. So as you come in, you'll be able to see her, and she'll greet visitors as she has been doing for the last 150 years at the university.